How's it going, guys? I'm back with Foot Champions Rewards, but it's just the one account that, like, today in this video. I just couldn't be bothered to qualify on my Road to Glory account, and I'm really, really tired. So I literally I qualified yesterday on this account. And then played chumps. Well, I play chumps now. And then I was going to qualify on my Road to Glory. But I just can't. I ain't got it in me. So just one account for this video. It's Ultimate Tots. We finished rank 5. So we get 2 91 plus E-Fix Tots. Ooh. Rare Players Pack. Ultimate Pack. For champions qualification points, 30k coins. I'm excited. However, on my RTG, I could potentially do 2 E-Figs Team of the Season packs, which I might do. In fact, screw it, I'm doing it. So, there'll be some sort of content on my Road to Glory account as well. So, yeah. We ain't got no foot chance rewards on that account, but we have got E-Fix guaranteed tots packs. So yeah. Let's just jump into the video. We are looking for Messi. I think Messi. Is Messi in it? Yeah, Messi, Ronaldo, Neymar, Mbappe. Any of them. Please. 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 You may notice I've got a Declan Rice, which I may have to just discard and get back. But yeah, we are going to stat reveal it. So yeah, I'll be back. So, the first pick is open. We got three choices. Come on. Please. 99 stamina. That is very good. Defending is not good. Dribbling. We are not looking for a defender. Who is this? Tell a lie. That could be very, very nice. That could be very, very nice. Oh. It's kind of selling an Ultimate Tots. I don't know. I'm not too sure if Cancelo's in Ultimate Tots. But yeah, next one. 85 physical. 99 stamina. Who the hell is it? Oh, Muller. I think I've already got him. Oh, yeah, I have already got him. What am I on about? I think. Yeah, we'll go with Cancelo there. Please. 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 So, we have 99. Oh, I didn't even pick it. Wait, did I? Did I pick it? Was that still Joao Cancelo? Yeah, oh shit, yeah. I didn't even open the pick. That's how tired I am. Pick should be open now. Come on. Good stamina. But again, it's a different. Please tell me I ain't done the exact same thing again. I have. Why have I done that? Oh my god. Alright, let's hope we got it right this time. So. Whew. Moment of truth. Ugh. All 99 dribbling. Who could this be? Who could this be? 99 dribbling. It's definitely an attacker. Oh my! I can't believe I just got excited about Berardi. What the hell? Oh my god. I've just got two players who I've already got in my club. This is going to be Muller. Watch. No, it ain't Muller. It's Cuadrado. Oh no, Frimpong. Really? 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 I mean, who do I take here? Like, genuinely, who do I take here? I can't, out of all the team and seasons I could have got, they give me two duplicates. What? I don't understand. Why? Like, guess I'm, wow. Shocking. Royce, I'm sorry, I'll get you back later. Please, just give me something nice in these packs. I'm not expecting anything, but yeah. I'm done. I'm done. Oh my god. Oh my god. What on earth was that? See, I can't even pack a blue in a normal pack tradable. He's worth nothing. Actually, do you know what? I'll just list these up. I'm gonna go get Declan Rice back, and then I am gonna send an Efix pack on this account, and then on my Road to Glory. So yeah, I'll be right back once I've done that. So that pack is done. Please come on. Oh, forgot about that. Please, I deserve something nice after the rewards I have just got. Please. Please. I'm tired. I just want to go to bed with something nice. I don't know what to think about that, because he's actually pretty good. I've not used him. I've come up against him and he's unreal. Do you know what? I'll take it. Yeah. I'm gonna try and do two more. on my Road to Glory account. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, so we're on the RTG. I have somehow managed to get 3 E-Figs TOTS player packs done. Don't ask me how. We're going to open the first 2 normally and then stat reveal the last one. Give me something nice to end off the video. Okay. I mean, I could fit him into the team because I've got Fofana. So my luck is so shocking. Thank you. We've got something good to end the video off. Thank you. 97 rated. I know it's on the RTG. But yeah, I'll take it. It's lower. 97 rated. I'll take it. Anything is a dub at this point. At this point, anything's a dub because everything I've got in this video is just shocking. Like, yeah, now we are gonna stat reveal this last one to end things off. Can we end on even more of a high than that? So we have 99 stamina. Oh my god, defending is never good. 99 agility. Oh my god, I've already got him. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to save him till tomorrow and then do another one because I've already got him. Oh my god. We did not end on a high. Our pack lock is back to normal. Great. We get one good player and then it just goes downhill. Cheers, FIFA. Thank you. Thank you very much for my duplicate Klaus and my other 2 duplicate red picks. Who else did we get? So that's how the RTG is looking. I don't think it's bad, to be fair. But yeah, anyway, that is going to end off the video. If you did enjoy it, please be sure to smash the like button. Be much appreciated. I am very tired. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you are new. Can't get my words out. Also, click the bell so you know if I when I upload. Check the links down below: Twitch, Instagram, and TikTok, all that good stuff. Also, let me know who you got on your rewards. But now FIFA is pretty much coming to an end. Like, I'm still gonna post foot chance rewards and stuff. Let me know what you guys want to see, because FIFA is coming to an end.